imagine who it's referring to. Now, like I said, the plain ring of attacks, a person would just say, yeah, that seems that it's speaking about Jesus. But this would be the objection from another person, from a person that doesn't see it that way. They would say this. And this is true when I'm getting ready to explain to you as far as the grammar, right? Who in a subject, or in a sentence, I'm sorry, is the subject of the sentence? That which is the subject of the in of the sentence, I'm sorry, is the one doing the act.